BSEP changed my life.
BSEP changed my life.
Without a doubt,
BSEP changed my life.
My life.
Coming from a first-generational family, I'm the first to go to college. Financially, it was really hard, and I felt like opportunities weren't in my grasp because of that. And BSEP showed me that like I can go to college, I can still have a career that I want to have.
I never thought I'd be here where I am right now. I'm 19, and I already stepped foot into the medical field.
I was one of the first student recruits for BSEP. BSEP was the only gate that was open for me to medicine. That was the first place where I was exposed to what physicians do, what the training is like, for me to kind of see if I wanted to pursue this.
Most impactful experience that BSEP kind of provided was me meeting my mentor, Dr. Hernandez. I kind of saw a reflection of myself in him. Just seeing a Hispanic man kind of make it and be able to kind of pursue the medical field, it was something great to kind of experience and, see that. And it kind of just sparked something in me, and from there on out, I kind of just took off.
I think the biggest impact was the shadowing, because going through the shadowing, I got to appreciate the role of each healthcare worker. So I got to learn a little bit about what PCTs do, what nurses do, how we all work together to help deliver care. And I also got to learn about behind the scenes roles. So even if you're not having direct patient care, how you affect the patient's outcomes.
It's a great opportunity for students in high school, from different job opportunities to different internship opportunities. For example, I was able to get an internship at Tufts Medical School for 6 weeks, thanks to BSEP.
When I first started at Baystate Health, I was a patient care technician on the cardiac unit. Then I transferred into patient placement. And also, when I finished my master's in business administration, I transferred over to recruitment.
For the rest of my life, I'm going to be involved with this program one way or another, because I know there's going to be someone like me in the future with no resources, and they would come to this program and have the world at their fingertips.